Praetor provides excellent coverage, both environmental and defensive. Smart.
Signs of hostile activity.
Thank you. terminal on the catwalk. Worth investigating, if heights do not bother you. Always worth checking. Never know what you might find in their pockets. Another way through here. Unsure where it leads.
Something's out.
Yeah.
my experience, laboratories like this rarely produce any. Well, either we press on or we turn back. Your call. Best not to leave anything useful behind. Something worth our time in here, perhaps? We can go farther this way.
Is something amiss? I have never been one to shy away from... That is all? Very well. Thank you. I have never quite been able to think of New Atlantis as... Though I suppose I should.
You should inspect your ship for heat leeches every couple landings. They'll cause plenty of havoc if left...
Hey, what can I do for you? I'm sure you can find something you like.
Thank you. power kept going out.
You're here because you need some. Please, take a. You know, just by what I'm sure we can find.
Good to see you.
How are you?
Hello.
Take it from an old man.
Something to report?
Fly away from. Is that how the saying goes?
Got a new assignment for me?
You've taken down their shields.
Thank you.
I have things for you.
Thank you.
Are you prepared to die? see your ship from here.
The effort to make this place live is astounding. No end what we accomplished, and now that it's to be made.
Got anything you need to offload?
Need some work done? Nothing for us to do. You're in good flying condition.
Security cares far more about what you take with you than you leave me on than what you bring into it.
There's a bounty on you. Get that cleared as soon as possible.
Sensory overload. There is little question that Regen has some influence here. I wonder how Mr. Bailey feels about that.
So come on in to the
14.7%.
Yeah, so business sucks.
Tell me something I don't know, Stux.
Affirmative. That's a word, gnarl, refers to a blob of toothpaste placed on the bristles of a toothbrush.
No, Stux, I didn't mean to literally tell me.
I'm sorry, I did not understand your query. Please rephrase.
Yeah, I didn't get her either. Not at first. But then I realized she wasn't a miner. She was a gold digger. How did I know? Because all she ever wanted was mine. Get it? Yeah, get it, Stix. You're laughing under that thing, I can tell.
I'm sorry, I did not understand your query. Please rephrase.
You ever get nightmares, Stix? About the war?
I'm sorry. I did not understand your query. Please rephrase.
I get what you're saying. You just want to forget, but it's got nothing to do with it.
I'm sorry. I did not understand your query. Please rephrase.
No one understands you, stupid piece of tin. Sticks.